Hey you guys, this will be a short video. I just unloaded that job, that paperwork, and the girl's name, yeah, I told you it was 888. I'm gonna show you what her name is. She signed it. Her name was Carrie Kenworthy. Like worthy, you know? Pray that you found worthy. To escape. And you know, what are the odds of that? I've been seeing 888 like it's going out of style. This job was 27888. Then the girl that signed for it was Carrie Kenworthy. Worthy. Crazy, isn't it, when you start seeing all these things like this? That's where we're fine-tuning and we're watching. Wow. It's like awesome. Longing for this to be over, you guys. Then when I was in there, the other guy that was in the cage, he kept looking at me, showing me the 666. You know? And they don't even realize they're doing it. You know? In other words, he's saying, okay, okay. But it's the 666. And I'm like, oh man, this is like, this is unreal. How we can see these things, but yet they don't. Not only do we see them, and they don't, but they truly don't believe what they're doing is wrong. They think it's us. You know, even the scoffers, the mockers doing what they do, they truly don't see what they're doing at all. They don't even know they're calling the word of God. What really surprises me is even when I run into a lot of people that go to church and stuff like that, they don't even know of these sayings. You know, especially these end time sayings. What's written in the Bible, they don't even know it. You know, and you point it out to them and they go, well, I gotta check that out. Like, please do, by all means. I hope they do, you know. If they doesn't slip their mind, you know. But maybe we've actually talked to people that are going to know, you know, they're going to remember us for having tried talking to them. You know, when I see these microwave towers everywhere, and I feel like it's all part of the slaughter process that's about to be set up. You know, and they got them like everywhere. They're all like, a lot of them are on top of buildings, all around the building, and then on towers all along interstate highways everywhere. It's insane. Anyhow, you guys, that's all I wanted to share with you. I'm heading up towards the truck stop where I'm gonna lay down and get some sleep. Hopefully, if they don't get me a load out of here real soon, which is very possible because it's already early afternoon, 11:30 or so. Anyhow, God bless each and every one of you. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. We'll talk to y'all later.